Hello, Kara Kelly.
Hi.
How does it feel to be the winner of the Great Galesburg Shake?
I'm very overwhelmed. Everything happened really fast. Starting to finish, I realized how much that things my parents even taught me as when I was younger really affected what I do in my future, especially things like soft skills, and even like a handshake could put you higher up in the business community than you could ever think it could. So this is my first year doing it ever. I had barely even heard of it before, but I would just say even if you don't participate in the shake, you should look up what soft skills are. You should make sure you are well trained in these because they will help you in high school interviews, even your little job at McDonald's or at a fast food joint or being a lifeguard. You never know what those soft skills could do for you in the future, and it can affect your college application process, college interview process, business interview process, anything up from fourth grade, because that's when this competition starts. They try to
right.
talk to you about how soft skills will affect you in your higher life.